Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will go over some possible fixes. If you ever see the error message, you will need a new app to open this in MS Windows Store. There will be an article linked in the description down below that will go much more into depth. As a precaution, before making any changes to your system, it is imperative that you create a system restore point. Let's start by trying to run the Windows Store app Troubleshooter. In the search menu, type in Troubleshooter. Then, go to Additional Troubleshooters. Scroll down till you find Windows Store App and run the Troubleshooter. If the Troubleshooter can identify and fix the problem, it will. Once it's done, restart your system and see if the problem is fixed. If that doesn't work, then we can try to re-register the Windows Store apps. If that doesn't work, then we can re-register the Windows Store apps. To do that, you're going to have to open the PowerShell as an administrator. Hit Window and X, click on PowerShell Administrator. Now, you could type in a long script. I want to make life easier. I am just going to copy and hit enter. Let the computer install the packages. And then once it's finished, restart your computer and see if that fixes it. You can then try and reset the store cache. To do this, we'll need to open a command prompt. Type in wsreset.exe, hit enter, and then restart your computer. If this still doesn't work, then you can try two other things. You can reinstall the Windows Store using PowerShell. To do that, you'll just type, once again, WinX. PowerShell is an admin. I like to make my life simple. So I'm just going to go to the article, copy the command line, paste it, run the command, then restart your computer. And the other option, we did a video on a TWC freeware called 10 Apps Manager. Use it to uninstall and reinstall the Windows Store. We will paste a link to this video in the description down below. Now, did any of these work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful articles, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to subscribe, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.